Hello. How is the Hi-Fi Tribe today? Good, I hope. All right, well, what I've got here is look at that. You see that in the middle there? That is a shrunken down rig. That's a complete audio rig, except for the streamer, which is out back, okay? But that's the same streamer we've been using to power the music we've been listening to lately. I've got the same thing hooked up to this little baby rig right in the middle, okay? So on this amp stand right here is two of the new baby Vivace. Actually, they're not Vivace. They're Audion, Monos, which are these little puppies. And we're here testing them out and seeing if we want to change anything or what have you. But they're going through. I'm running them through their paces. And then the DAC in the middle is it's a DAC Pre. That's a Koz Engineering D2V. Great little DAC, small footprint, high performance. And so that's the complete rig right there. We've got the DAC, the preamp, and the two mono blocks, and then the line stage is built in to that one. That's that volume control. It's an analog volume control. And then we come out of the speaker cables and we come up to these little guys, Sonus Faber, which are these vintage reissues that have like the cool DynAudio tweeter and stuff. So those are neat. And we're gonna just go, and I'm gonna try and make this quick. We're gonna go into some of the tunes that we played yesterday, just so you can sort of hear. Okay, as you can see, I'm sitting closer because with something this small, you gotta sort of be in a near field, maybe a midfield position, meaning you've gotta be closer to the speakers to get the best out of them. You're gonna wanna be sitting a little closer. So I'm gonna go ahead and play some of the stuff we played yesterday, the sticks and everything, just to see kind of what it sounds like and compare. But you know, this whole little thing is much smaller in price and much smaller in footprint. So let's listen. I'm gonna skip forward so we don't have to go through all the preface. Let's get to where the drums kick in or whatever. Okay, let's see.
Build me up when I'm
Ah.
Just
Oh yeah, I got it over here.
And my troubles
Oh, I did. There it is. Okay. You get amazing bass out of these little things, man. You know why? Because they're Italian.
So shy, like a child who had grown.
Again, I'm gonna just bounce around through some songs here. I think we're all not gonna get too worried about that. Let's see. Move it. The Who.
You look good as you rise. and I wanna turn to you. Turn around by your side, and I wanna think, but not to say. Let me face the sound and fury. Let me face hurricanes.
Okay, so what we're listening to right now, the whole rig, $14,000.
And I wanna see you as you walk through the door, and time will make us some ways less and some ways more. And I wanna talk of nothing as the world passes by, and I wanna think, but not to say. Let me face the sound and fury. Let me face.
Okay, so that concludes our quick little test. I just wanted to do that to give some props to the little baby systems that are out there and that are not the big expensive rigs. Again, that shelf right there, that middle amp stand with those three pieces, that's the whole rig. There's a streamer right behind it, which is no big deal. It's just feeding the signal. But, you know, the rubber meets the road with everything on that little shelf. And then the Sonos Faber speakers. Team up pretty well with what's going on here. Decent little system. Again, I'm sitting in the near field, maybe the, yeah, this is a near field slash midfield, just on the edge of the mid. Much better to be closer with your monitors, like sitting like this, than at the back of the room. You get more of a visceral impact when you do that. So anyways, so I just wanted to take a second to show you that. And thanks for joining. See you.